Hello everyone, and welcome to Playne. So, do you often feel like you are in a rush? I do. Even with meditating every day for 10 minutes and all of that kind of stuff, and trying to relax and all that stuff, it's still incredibly rushed modern life. I stopped going on Facebook all the time. I generally just avoid social media whenever I can. I catch up on the news just once a day in the morning. Even so, everything is always busy. There is a never-ending list of things that need to be done and just not enough time in the day. And you know, no matter how far you get in that list, it's never going to get done. Things get added to that list way faster than you are going to get things out of that list. So I think that makes it all the more important to just put aside 10 or 15 minutes every day and do a little bit of meditation or do a little bit of journaling. Self-care, you know, it's incredibly important. If you don't look after yourself, you can't look after anybody else. You can't do anything else. It's not selfish, actually, to look after yourself. It's quite the opposite. So make sure that you do look after yourself. And meditating every day is just one of the things that you can do for that. Well, this is great. It remembers the last input, so I don't have to put in 10 minutes every time. That's great. Okay, you remember the drill. Sit with your back straight. Slow down your breathing. And you can match it to the bubble in the next section if you want a little bit of guidance. Be aware of your breathing. Feel the sensation of the breath under your nostrils or on your stomach or chest. And relax. And once you've relaxed, close your eyes. Be aware of the thoughts rising in your mind. And just let them go. Just don't get attached to them. Let them just flow past. And if you forget or get lost in your thoughts, then bring your attention back to your breath and carry on with the game. If 10 minutes is a little intimidating for you, then please go ahead and you can skip ahead a few minutes. But hopefully you are feeling comfortable enough with the 10 minutes to stay with me throughout that entire period. Because 10 minutes is a good starting point. And apparently it takes about 100 minutes before you start to feel the subtle benefits of meditation. So it's definitely worth kind of starting to stick around for 10 minutes. And, you know, I've noticed a real difference from doing 10 minutes compared to the 7 minutes before. So let's get right to it. Meditation is to be aware of thought, of feeling, never to correct it, never to say it is right or wrong, never to justify it, but just to watch it and move with it. Silence comes when thought has understood its own beginning, the nature of itself, how all thought is never free, but always old. To see all this, to see the movement of every thought, to understand it, be aware of it, is to come to that silence, which is meditation. Fascinating. A little complicated to understand, I guess. And it sounds philosophical, magical almost, but I guess it makes some sense at least. Let's just meditate for 12 consecutive days. And let's see, 2 more. And we will get to level 4. You'll be able to see these grow a little bit more. And I'm looking forward to that. One thing I did want to say is, be kind to yourself. Life is hard. You know, everything is so difficult, and we set such high standards for ourselves and consequently for everybody else. And setting high standards just means that it is so easy to disappoint. Life throws enough disappointment at ourselves without having to throw some at ourselves from us. Take it easy. Things will go wrong, things will go right, you will do well, you might not. At the end of the day, none of these things really matter. So much of the misery we experience every day is self-imposed. We expect more of ourselves than we probably should. Be kind to yourself, treat yourself, be nice to yourself, and enjoy life. Well, that's all I have for today. Thanks a lot for joining me, and I'll see you again tomorrow.